Welcome guys. สวัสดีครับ Alright. We're going to test this Mario Strikers Battle League on 3 MediaTek and 1 Snapdragon. The first one, Realme C3 Helio G70 3GB of RAM, Redmi Note 8 Pro, Helio G90T, 6GB of RAM, Redmi 10X 5G, Dimensity 820, and the last one, Poco X3 NFC, Snapdragon 732G. Well, Mario Striker. Which one we start first? Well, let me talk about the software first. Realme C3 Android 10. Since the beginning, I buy this phone, only got maybe 3 updates. That suck. Still Android 10. For Xiaomi device, at least 3 Android. Realme, meh. And this Redmi Note 8 Pro, using a custom ROM. Android 12. Actually, Android 11, because this custom ROM based on Android 11. Android 12 based on Android 11. So technically, Android 11. Same as Poco. Poco F1, Android 12, Android 13, based on Android 10. And Redmi 10X 5G, and this one I'm using a GSI Image Pixel Experience based on Android 12. GSI Image Android 12, and the last one, Poco X3 and FC. This one also custom ROM, C-Android, Android 12, based on Android 11, so technically it is Android 11. So the only Android 12, this one, Redmi 10X 5G. Let's begin. Let's start with this. Realme C3, 3GB of RAM. Game setting. Taiwan. Game setting. Android 10, does it loading, 3GB of RAM, Helio G70, Huh, over here. You see the tag there? It's not visible. How are you going to do the menu? The setting, everything? See? Missing. Normally for Snapdragon, you can use this Mesa driver. But for MediaTek, no drivers available for you. So which one is it? That's random. Because we can't see the tag in the menu. Crash Bandicoot. Okay, next. Redmi Note 8 Pro. Setting all are the same. Sign out. Hope you can see. Yeah. Right. Wait. Don't freeze. Wrong, where is it? Mario Striker. Android 12 based on Android 11. Technically, Android 11, Android 10, Android 11 got texture glitch. See? Hey, empty dialog box, whatever. I think the first one for training. Other setting. Oh yeah. Normal. Oh, crash also. One more time. Helio G90T. Nine minutes already. No. Empty. Whatever. Even the text, there is a text down here. All missing. 111. Android 12, no problem. Can you play it again? MediaTek only. For Snapdragon, everything perfect. Press V. Come on, let's play. Freezing, freezing. 0 FPS. Now, crash. Okay, Dimensity at 20. Redmi 10X 5G. What account that I'm using? Setting. Right. GSI image on Redmi 10X. This is a China version, China ROM. I place the GSI image on it, so it become global pixel experience. There is a lot of GSI image that you can use. See, Android 12. All the tech are visible. Android 10, Android 11 on MediaTek, some game are okay. On the newer one, this is what happened. See the tech down there. Confirm. Confirm. Android 10, Android 11, MediaTek. FIFA 2022. It's loading on this device, on MediaTek. But on Android 11, black screen. Come on, let's start. Why so many? Oh, the green. If you buy a sheet, you will get sheet. This is a sheet. Okay, why? Attack. already inside the game, black screen. Now MediaTek, MediaTek. Actually this chipset are okay. On Android game, not a problem for the Dimensity 820. Except emulator. Shit. Alright, Snapdragon 732. For Snapdragon, it's very easy. You can choose any driver from here. Graphic list, you use the Adreno Mesa. I'm not using any driver. Snapdragon 732, Poco X3, and FC 17 minutes pass. Not even a game played. Start. Big battle, one player, 4 minutes. Snapdragon shouldn't be a problem. Skip. Skip. See? Oi, oi. A lot of button, actually. Plus FPS. FPS not bad. Wait. Weapon. Game guide control. Left plus Y, left plus R, left dodge R, dodge check. Oh, you can use the sensor also. Like almost always. goal. Number missing. Where is it? Number one. Zero. Still got the graphic glitch. Well, that's it. Thank you for watching. The secret for this game here. Game patch. Use the game patch. Otherwise, it won't load. It will not loading without this patch. Okay, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.